Excited for the fight? You gonna tune in?
Yeah, I'll tune. I mean,
who are you rooting for?
In what fight?
In Mayweather, Maidana.
I mean, I'm not really rooting for anybody. I'm just happy
just
to
watch.
I'm just gonna watch. You know, have a good time with my friends, and you know, have some beers and watch the fight. I mean, it'd be hard. I mean, obviously, I would root for Maidana to see if he can do something. But also, I mean, I'm a big Mayweather fan, so even itself, I'm just gonna be happy to watch the fight.
Are you excited about the fight, Coach?
Somewhat excited. I'm always excited just to, you know, watch a good fight, and it's, you know, at least we don't have to sit back and worry about, like, who is he going to fight now. So, you know, the fight's made. I'm happy that Maidana gets a good payday as well. You know what I mean? I'm always all for it, and I think he deserves it. He, in my opinion, he deserved it more than Khan did. So I'm happy for him on that standpoint. I don't think he's going to win, but I'm happy that he's getting his payday and getting his shot. And, you know, the world gets to see Maidana. But I think it's still going to be just a clear-cut Floyd by, you know, unanimous decision.
Go where they're going to go, you know. And it does suck for Khan. You know, if Khan feels like he got screwed, you know, that he got, you know, like fucking, like cheated or like he was being led on. You know, like when a hot chick leads you on, like, oh yeah, we're gonna go out there, and then it fucking doesn't go, you know?
Does it happen to you sometimes? The hot chicks lead you on?
Fuck yeah. And if that's how Khan feels, then, you know.
Now you can go to Waka.
Yeah, it does suck. But the thing is that, you know, from what I do remember leading up to the fight, okay, Khan's name was thrown out there a while ago. It was. I do remember that. And then, you know, Maidana wasn't really in the mix. He didn't get in the mix until he beat Broner. And it was after he beat Broner, that, you know, and winning the WBA welterweight title at that, that people were like, hey, does this put him in the Mayweather three? No, he had an off. He took someone's O. He took Little Bro's O. You know, so that's what people were wondering. Like, and people, yes, comparing Broner with Mayweather beforehand. You know, probably in their minds were thinking, like, well, if he was able to do that against Broner, maybe he can do that against Mayweather.
Well, we'll have to tune in May 3rd.
His spine.
True. That is the truth, yes.
Yeah. May 3rd, tune in.
Aim for his spine with these body shots.
Did Robert go train
the Pacquiao Floyd hater live and in person? Manny Pacquiao, Floyd. Tim Bradley, break it down.
It's our shit.
Let's talk about what's really important.
Marcos Maidana Mayweather. They just announced that seconds ago.
Let's talk about a real fight.
I'm excited.
Floyd's gonna destroy Maidana.
I don't know about destroy him.
No chance.
Everyone has a chance. Maidana.
Yeah, everybody has a bunch of chance, but I don't think
Maidana has insane power.
You see it?
31 knockouts out of 35 fights.
Oh, hold on. Thank you, Jeff Mouthpiece Guy, for my mouthpiece.
What says on it? Pacquiao hater?
Nah, it's got my daughter's name, my son's name, and mother's son's name.